Hi, my name's Dan Myers. We're out here at Rage at the River 2016 Laughlin Challenge. I'm out here with my class 1 car. It's car number 115, or a lot of people know it as General Lee. It's a Porter 2003 Porter class 1 car. We're running 35-inch BFG tires. We got a stock LS7 motor that we built at our shop, and Ford 4-speed transmission. We're looking to have a good day today. The qualifying order got messed up, so we're starting second to last. So we got a lot of passing to do. Hopefully the wind keeps up, and we have a good day. Okay, this is day 2, Rage at the River. Yesterday was, came from the back. We got all the way up to second place. We were on our last lap, about 4 miles from the finish, and we lost the CV boot, lost an outer CV and axle. So we were running really good. We passed a lot of class 1 cars, a lot of trophy trucks. We could see Harley out in the distance. We stayed up all last night, worked on the car, my pit crew, everyone from TE Motorsports, Chris Kurosaki, Landon Brown, Don Brown, my co-pilot, Richard Wilcox, Oscar Romero, Mario, all the guys and our help from the crew. We stayed up till 2 in the morning. We should have a good day today. there. The last few laps, there were some holes 4 or 5 feet deep where they were just they're completely flat the day before. So it's going to be a good run today. I'd like to thank all my sponsors, Toyota of Escondido, Myers Racing, TE Motorsports, Jetworks Batteries, BFG Tires. We actually ran DOT tires yesterday. These are not the regular 35 projects. Didn't have one flat. BP Fuels, Automaker, Car Tech Off-Road, Howe Performance, Method Race Wheels, and also McKenzie Motorsports. They opened up their trailer last night, and if it wasn't for them, we wouldn't have the CVs and boots and parts to go run today. And Torco Motor Oil, thank you for your sponsorship and your the oil for this race. Cars ran flawless. I think pings the rev limiter, hasn't had a problem. And yeah, King Shocks for just making this thing handle so as good as it does. Thank you.